attention. You're all dismissed.
Bankrupt. Better luck with your next job.
I am not a stranger to the dark.
This is not the life I promised you. Not even close. Because we don't want you.
I can't just run off and join the circus.
Why not? Well, you clearly have a flair for show business.
For show business?
Mm-hmm.
I've never heard of it.
Because I just invented it.
There's a new caped crusader. There's a new amazing web-slinger. And now, there's a new hero who dares to be... Wimpy.
Are you kidding? There's one thing I've learned from my years of being a kid. It's that you have zero control over your own mind.
Who's excited about the Great Heffley Road Trip?
From 20th Century Fox, a new generation of wimps hits the road. Meet Greg.
You want one?
Oh, Greg, I wouldn't encourage them.
There's only one.
Roderick.
I got us a microwave pizza.
Roderick, that's a mini safe.
And they disguised it as a microwave.
Rowdy. Manny.
How about that, son? You won the grand prize.
Oh, my gosh.
Mom and Dad.
First rule of a road trip is the driver. He's the DJ.
Yo, tell me what I want, what I really, really want.
Stop the tune, what you want, what you really, really want.
I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
Stop the tune, please
stop. Okay, fine.
Now.
This is perfect.
New places.
Player Expo's in Indianapolis this weekend. It's only 2 inches away.
I'm not sure that's how maps work.
Changing destination.
New faces.
I'm gonna gun it.
What'd you guys do?
New trouble.
Oh, look how cute. The pig's better potty trained than you, Greg. Oh my God!
Oh! Diary of a Wimpy Kid, The Long Haul.
Hold on to your butt.
Whoa!